The cash up is an important part of your daily cash flow management. Every transaction that will affect your physical cash flow will appear in this window. Say for instance, your cash receipt is all your sales, cash payments is all your purchases, expenses, loans and loan repayments will appear here. A cash up is calculated by automatic adding up and subtracting specific components in the cash up. Opening balance, this is your previous day's cash on hand. Drawings received, this is your morning float and top up float amounts through the day. Sales and loan repayments are all added up together to give your current working cash amount. And then the cash payments, these are the purchases done through the day. Expenses and loan payments will be subtracted from this amount. The money that was spent for the day will then be subtracted of the total cash amount that was currently available. This will give you a calculated float amount that should be on hand. The only physical interactions left for you in the cash up is to enter the cash on hand and to put up all the reports for printing. Once this has been completed, you can then press the submit button and the cash up will be completed till the next day.